Hey boy, JB here. I got me a picnic shoulder roast. Pork boy, pork, not beast. And my buddy SS done sent me some of this stuff here. It's Cooks Well and Company. All natural, Bock beer and brown sugar marinade. And I got a picture of a cow, a pig, and a chicken on that. This is good stuff. I done sampled some, and man, this is real good stuff. We can't get this around here, so I'm gonna marinate this down here, boy. Can you see this? So I'm gonna marinate this thing overnight in this Bock beer and brown sugar marinade, and then tomorrow I'm gonna put some of Larry Wolfe's Wolfe Rub original on it before I go put it on a smoker. And guess what? JB gonna do a fast smoke. I'm gonna hold the grill around between 275 and 300, or let's just say 275.007. How about that? Now I can do that. I've been doing this for a while, yeah boy. Trust me. Pay attention, boy. And somebody asked me, was I calling the camera boy? No, I ain't calling the camera boy. I'm calling you boy. Or girl. Whatever the case may be. Alright, boy. Here I got that over here. Right there. I done trimmed the fat off of this picnic shoulder. And I got it marinating in this Cooks Well and Company Bock and Brown Sugar marinade. Fit to take him out, put him on here, and dose him down with some Wolfe. Alright, here we go. Original blend all over this bad boy. Heavy coat too. And JB don't believe in basting the meat while it's cooking. Reason being, it's like taking a shower, boy. You rinse all the rub off. Yeah. Y'all trying too damn hard. Build space stations and all this kind of rot. Come on, boys, get a grip. Well, look, the humidity done got you this thing already. There we go. Come on out of there, Wolfe Rub. That's what we want. Nice tick, tick. Coating of that. You ain't gonna lose none of it either. Roll him all around in that. And we gonna put him on the smoker. Boy. Hey boy. JB here. In beautiful downtown Baton Rouge. Let's see how this thing is coming. I put him on that about 7:30 this morning, 8 o'clock. And it's 11:35 right now. We hold it about 295, and we got 172 internal. Pretty good, huh? Here go my grass cutting, boy. Cut the grass, boy. Hurry up. Hurry up, boy. All that damn noise while I'm trying to film here at JB Studios. That's how I'm looking right now. How about that, boy? Coming along just fine. Had me a groove cut right in that. Oh, not a groove, but a kind of filed out a little area so don't cut them probes. Drip coming. Meat coming. We're going back inside.
Watch, they got a dog hiding behind his parasol right here. See him? He just waiting for somebody to come on a patio. Wake up, dog. Do something. Come on.
Are you recording, boy? Good. Get the pick out here. My coronas, my chironas. Make sure that camera's recording, boy. I'm telling you the truth. Some people, I think there's a benefit from doing a picnic shoulder. Number one, you get that skin that's still on that. And you would have the same benefit from doing a whole pig, hog kind of thing as well. But you get that skin that's going to make those cracklings coronas or Chiron, whatever you want to call them, boy, it don't matter. I know down in Mexico they probably call them Chirons or however they pronounce it, and down here in Louisiana we pronounce them cracklings, poke cracklings, boy. You can also make them with chicken skin. I don't know if you know that, but I done did that. It works damn good. You can make beef cracklings too. I've done that too, and that works damn good. Just a pit. You could probably make it with damn caribou as well, boy. Y'all just trying too hard. I'm telling y'all. Y'all trying to build space stations and nuclear reactors out of barbecue, and you don't need to do all that. Just cook, man. What's wrong with you people? Are you paying attention? I hope so.